Discontinued McDonald's items that you've probably forgotten about. The McLobster. Believe it or not, McDonald's once had this on their menu in the 90s, and it was so good. The fried apple pie. Yes, the apple pie is still on the menu at McDonald's, but the recipe changed in 2018, and it's never been the same. The McHot Dog. Apparently these were really good, but they got taken off the menu in the 90s. Some Japanese McDonald's still have them though. And lastly, onion nuggets. These supposedly tasted like onion rings, but way better. Let me know in the comments which one you want back on the menu.